Aquarius, how y'all doing today? This is messages for my Aquarius daily love reading. I'm going to start off with the angel message oracle deck and back it up with the tarot from the witch tarot deck, the modern witch tarot deck. Okay, how y'all doing? It's September the 5th. This is a general reading for my Aquariuses. It may fit, it may not. Flip it, switch it. There's no gender in tarot. Get in what you fit in and leave the rest. Okay. I hope y'all are having a beautiful day. I am. I just put Tristan for his nap. Thank God. I want to give honor to God, the universe, the ascended masters, and ancestors for my Aquarius love message for today. It is safe for you to love, Aquarius. Open your heart to give and receive. The highest energy of all is love. Past life relationship. You have known each other before. I'm going to pull one more, Aquarius. Ooh. Keep an open mind. Your soulmate may look different from your usual type and experiences. Ooh. So it tells me, Aquarius, y'all are on a dating scene. Yay, yay. Yay, yay. Dating is fun. Dating is fun. Dating is much needed and fun. A lot of y'all, Aquarius, are out there single. Single to mingle. Single to mingle. I'm going to use the tarot deck. Oh, y'all already talking. Oh. The first card is Page of Cups. Second card is Temperance. Third card is the Wheel of Fortune. Just like I expected, of course. Y'all are single and ready to mingle. Y'all got offers coming in. You're trying to stay level-headed about it. Your wheel is actually turning with the Wheel of Fortune. Eight of Swords with the Tower. Oh, no. We can't have that. Okay? We cannot have that with the Ace of Pentacles. Okay? At the bottom of the deck, the Hierophant. Okay. So, basically, of course, is you guys are singing to me. Y'all are ready to have some fun. You're going to get an offer, which from Page of Cups, you have to stay level, heavy, use your concern. This is your time to glow with the Wheel of Fortune. You're falling on the right wheel. But what's going to have you is, with the Eight of Swords, you're going to feel stuck about the situation, which is going to bring a tower, because you're going to be all wrapped up in your head. But just know, of course, this is an Ace of Pentacles, which is an offer, okay? Use your concern. You already know what to do. You've learned from your past lessons, the past. And you've pretty much learned your lesson, okay? So don't be all up in your head. It's okay. It's your time. And all due divine timing. And this is definitely your time. Your offer is coming in. Just stay balanced. And please, don't stay all in your head. Because if you do, you already know what's going to happen. So, this is a past life soulmate. You are going to feel like you've known this person before. He's probably going to send off some triggers, you know, from the past. But you've learned from that lesson. And everybody's not the same. Just, how to say, show your respect. Hold your boundaries down. Keep an open mind, because this person is not going to look like the normal person you usually date, okay? It is safe to love, spirit say. Open your heart. Give and receive. Love is the highest energy. And that's what I got for you, Aquarius. Bye-bye.